it's all pretty organic.
If you feel I'll like,
nod your direction right. for the solo.
All right, guys.
Welcome to okay. Access Film Gypsy Wagon Video Room. Thursday night at Folk Alliance International.
2024.
Starting off with Jim Patton and Sherry Broca.
Yeah.
I'll taste it. Cool. Some music.
I like to start out with a song. It's a song about my own death, and I always feel like after I play that, well, there's nowhere to go but up. Hold on, the day I leave this one. Still rise in the sky. Birds will take wing. Dogs will chase wolves. Somewhere a newborn babe will cry. On the day I leave this world, merry-go-round will keep on. I'm hoping what seems like the end will just be a new beginning on the day I leave this world. On the day I leave this world, somebody's daughter will be getting married. That foolish boy, that long-legged girl, all the burdens they now carry. From the day I leave this world, our love will go on living. And for all the times I may have hope that I will be forgiven on the day I leave this world. On the day I leave this world, I'm gonna change. As everything comes to an end, not just good things. Bad things too. What's left are seeds in the wind. On the day I leave this world. Friends behind me, and my old pals will raise guitars and sing about how some ties are binding on the day I leave this world. The sun will still go down at Venice Beach, and I'll try to wave goodbye on the day I leave this world. On the day I leave this world,
the muted trumpet.
Absolutely, that was great.
That is a trumpet.
Jim Patton, Sherry Brokus, and Alice Hazen.
That's right, absolutely.
That was great.
Sorry, Jim, I just...
No, that was great, David. That was wonderful.
That was sweet.
Yeah, the two of you together had an interesting sound. It was great. And I don't mean that badly.
I was walking by and said, I know that song. And then I said, oh, I know who's playing that song.
I know playing that song. Thanks, David.
Thank you.
It's great to see you,
good
as
to
always.
See you.
This is called Tonight I'm Just Thinking About You. It's a fairly old one of mine. It's about one side of a phone conversation. Well, hello, how are you? It's been a long, long time. It's good to hear your voice on the phone. Yes, it's me. I'm calling from Austin, Texas. No, I'm not looking for a loan. I just missed you, and I was wondering how you were doing. Do you remember when we stole that blue canoe? The boat started leaking, we laughed so hard. Tonight, I'm just thinking about you. Tonight, I'm just thinking about you. Well, how many kids are they gonna go to college? Do you think they'll be as crazy as me? No, I hope not too. That's a long, hard road. Some of our friends did not make it through. Are you rich? Are you happy? Do you still love your lover? Have any of your biggest dreams come true? No, I wouldn't ask that. That's not why I'm calling. I'm just thinking about you. Tonight, I'm just thinking about you. It wasn't actually a blue canoe, it was actually a rowboat, and we did start to sink in the middle of the Severn River. At the time we were going.
I have a good story.
Yeah, well, the canoe seemed a little more interesting, but it wasn't really stolen, it was borrowed. I mean, we returned it. with its hole in it and everything.
He wants a hole. He knew it was a hole in it.
Let's do Devil's Highway. It's another finger picking one, so. I hope you're picking me up okay. I would turn up my boost, but. This is called Devil's Highway. It's off our latest album, Big Rick Gibson. Promoted by Bill Wentz and Lauren Thurman.
Which happens to be right there with that Gibson.
Put all his possessions on a Greyhound bus. Left his family in that small town dust. Goodbye to his friends, goodbye to his past. Destination nowhere fast. Decent folks got out of his way. Made his choice on the devil's highway. Built his world on thrills and spills. Alcohol, white powder, and pills. Invincible and immortal too. The kind of guy can't know what to do. Today. He made his choice on the devil's highway. Now the devil's highway is a downhill drive. Got no brakes, got no guide. Late at night, hellhounds bay. Sirens in the dark. Lives near Austin, down on his luck. Life came at him like a pickup truck. He looks in the mirror, doesn't know the man with the Halloween eyes and the midnight chain. Maybe tomorrow he'll change his ways. But tonight he'll ride the devil's highway. Devil's highway is a downhill slide. Got no brakes, got no guide. Late at night, hellhounds bay. Sirens in the dark, the devil's highway. Put all his possessions on a Greyhound bus. Left his family in a small town. Thank you so much.
Going the distance?
Yeah, we'll be going the distance. So the one I want to make sure we do is until the fire's gone. I'll check my own too. We went from Austin, where it was warm, to Maryland, where it was really cold, to here, where it's really warm in the hotel rooms and really warm outside, and my guitar's not responding well to that.
Yeah, it was like 27 some nights in Maryland. I was like, oh my lord. But it felt invigorating.
Refreshing.
Yes. And I used to live there, and I hated it. When I go back for a little bit, it's like, it's okay. I can
for a little bit.
For a little bit. For a little bit.
Go in the distance. All right.
Mm-hmm.
we rolled with Toyota. Out on I-35. When the dust finally settled, never felt so alive. We went on in a rental, 300 miles the next day. We had friends that were waiting, and songs yet to play. And we're going this distance. Yeah, we're going the distance. Not from Boston, not from Baltimore to Austin, California to me. Through roadblocks and detours, through wind and through rain. Come sit beside me by the fire. Put your hand in mine. Let me tell you one more tale. Or another glass of wine.
That's my teleprompter on the left.
Tell you how we change the world. Though sometimes it's hard to see. Most of the time we settle for smaller victories. At least it seems that way to me. Come sit beside me by the fire. We'll talk until the dawn. Come sit beside me by the fire until the fire is gone. I miss the friends I used to have back when I was just a kid. We once swore we'd never part. Eventually we did. We all went down that same dark road. Some got lost along the way. Some gave up or went back home. Some are still out there today. I hope I see them all someday. Come sit beside me by the fire. We'll talk until the dawn. Come sit beside me by the fire until the fire is gone. This getting older ain't so bad, except for how my body feels. Young women treat me like their dad, otherwise it's no big deal. I'm smarter than I used to be. My temper mostly stays in check. And you and I still shoot for the moon every chance we get. Maybe the best is not here yet. Come sit beside me by the fire. We'll talk until the dawn. Come sit beside me by the fire. Until the fire is gone. Until the fire is gone.
Thank you so much. Thank you, David.
I'll do a short one, okay.
You can jump in without an introduction.
Still trying.
I will. Yeah, I'll begin the cable. Without the table, it won't do me much good. This is in the behind the table.
We have to tell Alice because she's not played on any of this before.
Shh. You're good. You just do your thing.
But this sounds like she has.
Complicated bridge solo, but it's all right.
Dreams did not come true. Bet I can say the same for you. That's a secret they don't tell you as a kid. Your biggest dreams will die. Or if they don't, you'll wish they did. But But I'm still a dreaming man, though my dreams are not the same as way back when. I know what I am, I'm still a dreaming man. I wished upon a fallen star. Tonight I'm in this Austin bar. I feel like I'm an old beat up guitar. But sometimes when I'm playing, my dreams don't seem that far. So I'm still a dreaming man, though my dreams are not the same as way back when. Cause I know what I am, still a dreaming man. Letting go of a dream is no disgrace, as long as a new one takes its place. Still a dreaming man, though my dreams are not the same as way back when. I know what I am, still a dreaming man. Yeah, I know what I am, still a dreaming man.
Sherry, mind you, Gail.
Classically trained. Oh, yeah, I am.
I mean, isn't she great?
Yeah. Thank you.
So she honestly does not know the songs at all. Yeah. No, I mean, we tried, we made an effort to get it all together, and we just never could do
it.
So.
Since May, and it just didn't
work. Yeah, but it worked. But your playing is just gorgeous. Just, I mean, I have. I fumbled some lyrics I wish I hadn't, because I think your playing was good enough for all of your songs. So.
Oh, shucks.
Well, but I'll find the spots if they're okay. I told you, I'm hoping to get out if we could do
something.
Yeah, I thought so too. So. Yeah. I thought we really gelled on stage nicely.
I thought so too.
What about the trumpet?
I know that was so
I know.
A little throw in.
I play with
thank
the
you, David.
Guy who's,
thank you. I appreciate you.
Oh,
are you
nice.
Hearing anything?
Oh.
No, no,
no.
So
I
can tell the stuff. Like, oh, yeah, she's classically trained. You're not sawing a gun.
Some more strings. Nice. That's natural. Oh, it's all good. Yeah, that's good. Are you showcasing tonight? Not tonight. I'm planning to
run to the room since we're supposedly hosting. Another chair?
No, I'm going to stand the whole time.
I'll need a chair for oops. Good to see you, David.
Yeah, I'm having a good performance so far.
So far, yep.
Thanks, Mr. Horn.
I kept thinking I was going to get an email from you like last year with all the rundown.
I thought I'd sent one out.
I never got one.
And I need to track down.
But here we are.
Maybe I am offering the filming if you
want.
Yeah, we love it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And after I get it edited and posted, then I invoice for $50.
Okay.
Yeah.
And yeah, and that's what I was expecting to get an email about, and I never.
We do have one cover song.
It's hard to keep the current emails, especially since your booking was with Mike Beck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's all good. We're.
You know the drill anyway.
Yeah,
yeah.
I thought maybe that's why you didn't email.
Well,
and as time kept going, I kept thinking, why hasn't he emailed? I thought about reaching out. I thought about reaching out, but it just, you know, things just kept kind of snowballing. And
it seemed so early to get things lined up, and then it's like, oh my gosh, it's almost here.
Right,
right.
Right. Yeah, we've got one cover, which it would be nice if it was filmed. I don't know how YouTube feels about that these days. It seems
well,
like they're better
yeah,
about
they'll
it now.
Flag it.
Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. It's weird.
All right, well, let's just play it first so that I can look for it. No.
It's Norwegian Wood. Beatles.
Yeah. Let's.
I did it as a YouTube short and nobody flagged it.
Okay.
For what that's worth.
I'll try. Okay, this is ready. I don't have a co-host. We've been having people wonder.
Something to play for.
I came to check on you guys.
Great,
good.
We need an audience.
This looks awesome.
We need somebody to play for.
I'm right here.
We've been waiting for you.
I knew it. Sorry.
Okay, you're in for a treat.
Okay.
We're going to start with a tune called Go With The Flow, right?
Yes.
Perfect. I'm a mermaid, so.
Oh, well, there you go.
Thank you.
Perpetual Motion. We're from Denver. This is our second time here at the Focal Lines.
Yeah, Colorado!
Hey, Colorado! Yes. What are we playing next?
How about Water, Light, and Love?
Water, Light, and Love. Oh, right.
It's a water theme here.
Yeah, actually.
I didn't think of that. Go with the flow.
Yeah,
water.
I didn't think about that. All right.
Just worked this arrangement out of Norwegian Wood, one of our favorite Beatles tunes. This is a kind of a, we've turned it into a Celtic version.
Almost a sea shanty.
Witches in the water.
It kind of turned into a right? sea shanty the other day when we were playing it with a pianist.
I love this.
Yeah, right.
High seas.
We are working on a new record, so maybe that we don't have a title yet.
So.
you.
Thank you.
Thank you. What are we going to do now?
Let's do Chimichangaranga.
Chimichangaranga. So I have kind of fallen in love with Latin music and salsa, all that kind of stuff. And so I was listening to some charanga music and kind of got inspired to play this. And so I wrote this melody and I wrote this groove and showed it to him. And he just could not remember the word charanga.
Yeah,
he just couldn't wrap his head around the word charanga.
What stuck in my head was chimichanga.
That makes sense, I get it.
So we call this chimichangaranga. And we actually have kind of, I usually play this on an electric five string with a looper,
yes.
But we've kind of scaled it down a bit, so.
Something a little different. Okay. So not only is Josie an amazing violin player, incredible spoonist.
Classically trained.
Yes.
Classically trained. So, you know, we also kind of play in the new age music circles, and I am the preeminent new age spoon player.
Yes.
Gotta tune them up. Okay.
So this is a song that I wrote initially as a solo guitar piece, and I recorded it as a solo piece on our second album, whatever. And then we added the spoons, and so we recorded it as a duo, and I put it on my solo album. So it's kind of backwards. But this song, you can also hear this song on Treehouse Masters on Discovery Channel, and Too Cute on Animal Planet. It's called Child's Play. 1, 2. Thank you. Thank you.
One more short one.
Okay.
One more short one.
So cool.
How long is Broken Up with Cha Cha?
I think that's
fairly short.
Okay. Give it a shot.
Let's do it. We could cut the solos in half too.
Oh yeah. How about we just do one time each on the solo?
Yeah.
So, story behind this while he tunes, I fell and I shattered my elbow. And
about 2.5 years ago.
When I was recovering, I picked up a mandolin and was started playing some choro music, and then I ended up writing this. I call it the Broken Elbow Cha Cha.
Gypsy Wagon Video Studio.
That's right. You change the name all the time.
I do. I never get it. Great job. You guys sound
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for doing the video.
Can I hold this while you get your other guitar?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
Thank you so much.
I've seen you a few times.
Yeah.
That was my favorite
one. Thank you so much.
I don't know if you're getting better or I'm getting worse.
Oh, I hope you're getting better.
But that was really great.
Thank you.
Really
so
great.
Thank you.
I can get you plugged in.
Okay.
Power cord.
Got it.
David, is it true that you have some sort of coffee available for people tonight?
Yes.
That you have not
Dark
been promoting?
Dark Rose.
What kind?
Dark Rose.
Dark Great. Rose.
Oh. With creamer.
You want me to hold something while you're waiting?
I'm good. Okay. I'm wondering where the timer went.
Oh,
it's
right here.
Oh, it's on the floor. Yeah. Got it. Okay. Yep. Good.
Thank you for noticing. So, time's yours. You have to
I'm going to need the stand.
Then you turn into a
yeah.
understanding.
Yeah. Mine?
Yeah.
Oh, for him.
You're
going to
stand in front of it. That's
I mean, you can't use mine. Yours is better. Yeah, right here is the guitar stand. Do you want
okay.
it?
Okay.
Yeah.
Want to move back there?
Sure.
I'm going to be able to get out.
Well, that's okay. I'm going to be very movable.
You tell me where you want it.
Yeah, I need
it.
Have
this.
You
need
it
the guitar stand?
To the
oh,
same
oh,
place.
So you want to
so,
go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
There you go.
Cool.
Awesome. Thanks again.
That looks like one of my guitars. Is that a single 018?
It is.
You got it.
I've got one just like that.
That was me. Is everybody safe? Everybody's right.
Good.
Nobody got hurt?
Craig, is this far enough back?
Okay.
All right. We'll see you
again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that good?
No,
okay. What was
Greg.
Your name again?
I'm Dennis.
Dennis.
I'm like,
yeah.
Dennis.
Josie.
I'm
going to
go to class. I have like water in the closet.
And
I forgot it somewhere.
Thanks.
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 All right. There it is. Hey, are you starting solo?
No. All right. Thanks.
Solo acapella.
Thanks.
You guys doing all originals?
We
yes,
are.
Thank you.
To make it easy for you. All right.
Easy for the technicians.
So you can see that.
Yeah.
We'll stop a little early.
Record time.
Yeah. To move everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Access Gypsy Wagon Studio Room is proud to present, all the way from
Wisconsin.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Patty and Craig.
Somewhere north of here.
Say
thank
again?
You. Somewhere north of here, in the cold reaches of the Great Lakes. Alrighty.
All right.
Well, thank you so much. Thanks for having us today. We appreciate it. And we're going to start out with a tune that's sort of built on a little bit of irony called It Is What It Is.
It is what it is. It ain't what it ain't. It's nothing new, but I relate. You can't run from your troubles. Ain't no place that far. You can't run from yourself. So there you are. A drop of water leaves you a sea. A love and a heart, that's you and me. A pretty little baby makes a family. Years roll by, now I see. A second of time, an eternity. Believe in yourself and you'll be free. I trust in you, do you trust in me? Sit a little closer and sing to me. It is what it is, it ain't what it ain't. I ain't no sinner, but I relate. You can't run from your troubles, ain't no place that far. So there you are. Close your eyes, look around. Touch the sky, touch the ground. Nothing's lost, nothing's found. The future whispers soft. Smallest voice builds community. Friends help friends, help family. Power of you is a power of one.
retirement like a ray of the sun. Far leaf grows a tree, a child stands all you need. World spins round and round so you see. You keep loving your heart, in peace you'll be. It is what it is, it ain't what it ain't. I ain't no sinner, I ain't no saint. Can't run from your troubles, ain't no place that far. Can't run from yourself, so there you are. It is what it is. Thank you. People oftentimes ask songwriters where songs come from, and that song has a genesis, Disney World, and that log ride I was in there with my daughter, the tunnel you're in before they let you go down the slide, and they had Brer Rabbit quotes. And it also had a little bit of inspiration from China, watching a play about a master who got a little filled with himself and didn't act very well in the beginning, got slapped down by life, and then became a great master. And then a good friend of mine who was in his living room, and he said one of those things, you don't know quite what to say to it, and I said, well, it is what it is. And he said, oh, I hate that expression. So I had to write the song.
So in March 2020, a patient went into the hospital alone, and his nurse, on a particularly grim night, said to him, if things don't go the way we want and we have to put a breathing tube in, I just want you to know that I will never stop advocating for you. To choose to be kind at the moment when someone needs it the most is just remarkable. So this goes out to everyone who chooses to be kind. Such despair in his eyes.
Well, there's a the father of French Impressionism, Camille Pissarro, or Pissarro, depending on who you are and how you say it. He started the movement, and he's credited for that, and at the time, what he was doing was very controversial. And he had a painting that showed shadows on the snow, and the shadows had a blue tint to them. And because everybody knows that shadows don't have blue tints, he was actually kicked out of an exhibition. But he persevered and is considered one of the greatest artists of all time. And that's sort of the inspiration for this next song called There's a Shadow on the Snow Tonight.
Sorry.
And as some people say, we tune because we care. Though the Philadelphia Folk Festival says, tune it or die. I just tell people I don't want any pain. Close?
Yeah, close.
It's a wolf. It's a full moon, it's an old moon, rising above us. It's a snow moon, trying to guide us. And I want Coyote to dance with the moon. And shadow on the snow tonight. It's a peaceful moon. It's a January moon. Feel it in your heart. It's time to begin. It's a wonderful start. Just dance and grin. You were told never to trust again. Coyote said never leave home. Longing for the stars where you were alone. It's a wolf moon. It's a full moon. It's an old moon. Rising above us, it's a snow moon, trying to guide us. And I want Coyote to dance with the moon. I see in your eyes, it's a loving moon. Look all around, there's a shadow on the stormy night. It's a January moon. Prophecy speaks visions of a better time. Surrounded by love, speaking gentle rhyme. The earth turns back to longer days. Coyote says, speak for peace, speak for a kind way. It's a wolf moon. It's a full moon. It's an old moon rising above. Trying to guide us. And I want Coyote to dance with the moon. And I see your eyes, it's a loving moon. Look all around, there's a shadow on the snow tonight. It's a peaceful moon.
a January moon. It's a wolf moon. It's a snow moon. It's a full moon. It's an old moon.
Tuner by day, and I find all kinds of stuff in them: mice, snake skins, a plastic gallon milk jug, a pair of underwear, all kinds of stuff. So this song is a great sing-along if you're at home. Feel free to join along. One person can make all the difference. One person can, it's really true. One person can make all the difference. I know it's true because of you.
Stevenson, I'm Craig Simpson. We're going to do, I think, one more song. A few years back, my daughter, who's 25, invited me to do a bike ride through our city. Several thousand young people, a bike ride for Black Lives Matter. And being a left-leaning person from the 60s and 70s, I was intrigued by it. So I went with her, and I was the oldest guy there, I think. But I was completely blown away by how seamless they all were with each other around race, around gender identity, and it just got me thinking about how would you frame that in a song. So this song is called There's a Bad Moon Rising, which is not the previous song. So. One, two, three, four. Cloudy day in Washington, D.C. Temperatures rising, don't you know? Misguided in fervor, misguided in place.
place. They were lost, nowhere to go. Some change and they could feel it now. Standing in the shadows, don't you know? Conspiracy whispers led their hearts astray. The hate inside they couldn't let go. There's a banner rising, choose love. There's a banner rising, choose hope. There's a banner rising over the soul. Young folks talking, said this ain't right. Black Lives Matter, don't you know? Worried about the planet, worried about the soul world. They were lost, nowhere to go. Looked around and decided to take a stand. Positive change is the way to go. Challenge your elders and they spoke some truth. They helped us listen, they helped us grow. There's a banner rising, choose love. There's a banner rising, choose hope. There's a banner rising over the soul world. It's gonna be alright, you know. Peace in the valley, I've heard it said. Let that love inside you grow. Love thy neighbor, love those friends. What you leave when you go from here. Every generation, good people get tired. Moving things forward, don't you know? Gotta fight for justice, for equality. Stand up and never let go. There's a banner rising, choose love. There's a banner rising, choose hope. There's a banner rising over the soul world. It's gonna be alright, you know.
Thank you.
Short one. Got a short one. Is Attic short?
Sure.
Okay. What's the song about cleaning up the mess in your house? So
there we go. If you don't want to do spring cleaning, this song is for you.
Something serious to something silly.
Digging through my attic, deciding what to choose. What to keep close to me and what to leave on yours. Torn between two boxes, my mind's all jumbled up. I keep it, toss it, give it, sell it, or do it just give up? I think I'm finally brave enough to toss a few things out. But then so strong and clear and true, my grandma's wise comes out. You never know when you'll need this. Keep it for a rainy day.
Yes, thank you.
Patty and Craig! From Milwaukee, Wisconsin!
Yes.
Thank you.
Coming up next, Brian, Ashley, Jones, and Melanie.
I'll let you unplug it.
Gene. I found that hosting a house concert is a great way to declutter and clean.
Oh my gosh, there are only 2 weeks left.
Thank you.
Craig, your water. Oh,
okay. Yeah.
So did you end up just getting it? I'll carry the stand now. Oh, you got it.
I have done it.
Thank you.
You guys got nice
touch. Coming through.
You go that way. I got our guitars right here.
Did you poke your head in the sand?
Oh.
Yes, thank you for
saying
that.
I'm telling you.
Just trying to get through.
He's a legend. He truly is a legend. He's got, I don't know, 20 albums out.
He was fantastic.
Great job.
Yeah.
He plays two different kinds of cars.
Yeah, man, he was incredible.
You're great.
Now, he's in that room every night from 11 till 1.
That's smart.
So, yeah.
And he's not doing other showcases in there. That's smart.
No, and he's got, again, the guests. You never know. The guy behind him, he doesn't even say hello. He's not hollering. God, that's good.
I need more.
And the guy sitting behind him plays guitar with, you've seen Harry Magwood.
Is that your?
He's there. What is it? Six. Hang a right when you get to the end of the thing. And he owns the room, so he's there for the next 3 nights.
All right.
Next 2 nights.
And what's his name?
Yeah.
Harry Mannix. M-A-N-X.
You gotta go.
Yeah.
And how many see? And the guy behind him like plays for some major rock star, and he goes on the tours around his base. But Harry knows everybody. And he lives on an island somewhere.
So cool.
Yeah.
Hey,
so good. Nothing to do.
I saw him in New York years ago, and then when I saw him listed, last year was the first
time. Find your plug in?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Where's his home base?
He's on an island in Canada. Somewhere.
Oh.
Yeah. Yep. You know Harry Mannix?
I don't.
You should. Enter the hall, make a right.
He's running the room, so you got tonight, tomorrow, and Saturday to catch Harry Mannix.
Yeah.
You don't have to jump up.
Okay.
No, I have to do this.
Just hey, I'm wrong.
Welcome.
Thank you.
First time.
David. Hey. I've known you since like 2007,
2008. Yeah, Arkansas.
Yeah, right.
Back in the probably before my first photo lines. Yeah. You met the food line. Yeah. I'm liking this duo, that's for sure.
Yeah.
There's some guy named Rob.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, no worries.
Gotcha
covered.
So this is an access room?
This is.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are in the Access Gypsy Wagon.
Video room.
Okay.
Next up, Brian, Ashley, Jones, and Melanie Jean.
That's right.
Yeah.
Don't call her MJ.
You call me MJ.
Really?
He calls me MJ all the time.
That's what's on the marquee. It just said MJ.
Yeah.
No.
Just don't call
Melanie
me out.
Jean, come on now. Give it up.
But that is the smartest move. The smartest move is right over your shoulder.
Yeah.
Every video and every... I've been telling artists for years. The Willows, Weeping Willows. Were they in here?
Yeah.
Okay, that's where I saw the sign. Yeah.
What? Do you met this guy yet?
No, I don't think so.
Some guy named Rob.
Hi, Rob.
Yeah. You met this guy. Awesome. He's most impeccable musical taste.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Steve.
Yeah. It's a party.
That's why he's here to see Brian Ashley Jones and Melanie Jean.
Thank
you. Yeah.
If you walk into a room and Steve Ramsey's in there, you know you're in the right place.
That's right.
You know it's quality.
And if you want to see Harry Max, yes, Steve Ramsey is. Hey. Two songs and I leave, so maybe you don't get it back.
Seems like a bit much.
No, it's fine.
All right, well, we're going to start out with a song that we have just recorded recently and have not released yet, but will soon. I wrote it with Diane Michael, and we have a Rock and Roll Hall of Famer playing keyboards on it for us, Mr. Reese Winans from Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble.
Yeah! Come on,
yeah. It's called Better Version of Me. Doing the electric thing a bit more here lately. A little bit easier on the fingers. My old man sausages, you know.
Oh yeah.
Which one did? Donna Hopkins. It's on her live album from 2005. And I was the bassist in that band for a few years. But we're going to record this one soon. Some of my favorite tunes I've written with Donna. And can't wait to record it with Melody Jean. It's called Hit Me. It goes like this.
Yeah, we'll catch you around.
Yep. See ya.
What's up, Forrest?
Hi.
I haven't seen you in forever.
I know.
Good to see you.
You too.
Man, are you playing tonight too?
Not officially.
Okay.
But I have the morning, so.
Tomorrow and Saturday too, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll try to find you.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Thanks for popping in. Dave, sorry you're hearing some of the same songs again, but it was a different crowd tonight.
All right.
So.
All right.
We're doing the greatest hits since we got a different crowd.
That's right. I know about that.
Yeah. Well, here's one that Laurel Joe, you probably saw me play back in the day. You might have seen this play this one too a few years back. This one's off my second album. This is called Take. It goes like this. Take my car, take my wallet, you won't get far. Take me with a grain of salt, we'll tell you. Take my house, my TV, ain't even mine, they just rentals, you see. Ain't too much, we'll take it from me, except you.
Don't want you taken from me.
you.
It's still great.
Glad you like it. Thank you. How about another hand from MJ on the bass over here, y'all? Yeah. Or Melody Jean for short. What's that?
OMG.
There you go.
Yeah.
That way Dave doesn't have to hear the exact same set again.
This one's for you.
This one's for you, Dave. I actually wrote this one with Donna Hopkins as well, the same lady I wrote Hit Me With years ago. It's also on her live album from 2015. And anyway, it's also, I recorded it for my most recent record too. It's called Meet Me in the River. A song about trying to meet halfway, if and when that's ever truly possible.
River taught you and me. Well, how do I get stuck on the inside.
Playing together for about a year and a half now and having a great time doing mostly duo with some trio shows too, typically by adding a drummer for the trio stuff.
Then this drummer gets a break.
And then, her left foot gets a break. As long as you got that left foot, we don't need no stinky drummer, right? That's right. We don't need no stinking drummer.
Where are we all from?
Nashville, Tennessee. Sort of. Nobody's really from
there.
No
one's
from there.
I'm from New Mexico. He's from South Carolina. We live in Nashville.
Speaking of South Carolina, though, I wrote a song about the natural beauty of my home state. I grew up kind of in the northwest corner, foothills of the Blue Ridge Mountains, and spent a lot of time going down to the Carolina coast, too, whenever I could, Charleston, Myrtle Beach, Hilton Head, Folly Beach, Sullivan's Island, all that whole area. And so I tried to incorporate a lot of that into this song.
Definitely one of your hits.
Thank you.
I think it's my favorite. Your song.
Thank you much. And of course, thanks to the Gypsy Wagon for having us here. Yes. All right, this one's called Carolina's Dream. Mm-hmm. Goes a lot like this.
Carolina's softly sleeping, dreaming of the morning light.
We'd love to chat with whoever wants to chat with us. We just got to get out in the hallway to do it.
Oh, hi, yeah.
Thank you, Brian.
Thank you for having us. Thanks for coming, everybody. All right. Thanks for having us, brother.
Those boots. Thank you.
Those are awesome.
Thank you.
you.
Thank you so much.
Is your pedal board battery powered?
It is.
That's amazing.
Yeah, it's handy in situations like this.
I'm like, that's sorcery. How is that actually happening?
All right.
Yeah,
I need a band. Come on up.
Okay.
Come on up and be a band.
Ask and you shall receive.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
I'm no good on my own.
We have power.
Stream where we had to stand like on top of each other all of the time to make it work. So thank you for having us.
Just maybe tuck in the seat.
We learned 700 cover songs during that time, which was learned, is like very loosely. Like we practiced them once and sang them in a mediocre fashion for a bunch of humans. But it was a lot of fun, and it's been really nice to get out and actually like see faces for the last couple years and do our OG stuff. We're gonna throw it back. This is a pre-pandemic song.
Sure is.
All right.
Missing, 'cause I've seen enough to know what love is.
what love is, and I'm not content to feed to the crowd. You decide who's in or out, right. So I'm coming back, 'cause I'm living proof. It all belongs without a doubt, yeah. A good day to come back home. He built the house just north of where the sea took the girl with the long dark hair and the ring she wore, his best laid plans. Denny Hobie had that he might love again. Only 16 when he learned her name, 22 when she had it changed. Two kids one Sunday late in June, spent a week by the sea for their. You said it
right here, the same and the sky.
The sun setting down and the look in your eye. This is everything I'll ever be. What else could happen? Well, the sea kept the girl one morning swift, to life and tomorrow
rest of him. Though he searched the waves till the sky turned black, counting for hours that were never coming back. Blue like your eyes in an ocean gray, came a light from the break of the crashing waves, and a voice like glass in the shadow glow, whispering a promise that she made. He heard her rise,
right here.
Midnight shine over you and me. This is everything I'll ever need. What else could strange and deep and strong. While they watch and whisper to what they can't see, go sort of heartache to the light from the sea. They say out
there, the sailors.
Smiles and he lets like somebody free. He's got everything.
It's refreshed.
Had enough, but I was thinking of. Had enough, but it was all I want. Fill me up, 'cause I need.
For people who need to leave things that are harming them, people who need to walk away when something doesn't fit right anymore, when you can't be who you are in a context, when you're not safe and you need to go. We want to try to love song that would honor that. And here it is.
I bless the way you hold your tongue. Find the room you're in, just take this one. I bless the way you change your mind. Find the thoughts you're holding on, feeling kind. I bless the way you close the door. The house that used to hold you isn't a shelter anymore. I bless the way you leave mine. Know that something could happen, gotta go and find. Don't you let anyone turn you around. Now you know getting lost is the way you found. courage in your doubt. Stubborn way you chase the truth you haven't figured out. I bless the patience in your grief. It's pushing you to rise and when it's pulling you in.
Thanks so much, y'all. Plenty of grants.
Story two.
Story two.
Thank you.
Voices carry.
Great arrangements.
Thank you. Yeah. Rusty arrangements.
Honestly, it was just laughing.
Pretty
tight.
Not bad for it. Been a minute.
Not bad for been a minute.
Not bad.
Are we? Can we buy the video from you? Is that a thing we can do?
Yeah. What I do is I go ahead and edit it and sweeten it, and then when I post it, I can invoice.
Okay.
Awesome.
Yes.
Yes.
Can we be mailed back?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. We'd love to do that. Thank
you. Yeah.
Yeah.
Aaron's like, yes, you would.
That'd be a good. It's a good your day video.
Where did I leave my? Where are you off to next?
7th floor?
Done?
Something?
We're done now, so we'll just chase you around.
Oh, great.
You guys sounded great.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much.
You got a pedal steel.
That was great.
Yeah.
Let's move it.
Let's move it.
Billy on fiddle, Marco, three of us. Just five?
Just 20 people.
Only five people?
Only four people?
Only five, including you.
Yeah, we're just the all sound man.
Thank you. I'm gonna suggest that you stand center and I come over to this side.
Okay. You're gonna need this chair, Marco?
We can do a little W shape.
And there's a step stool up here, so I don't have to seem as tiny as I am in comparison.
There you go.
There you go.
Tip in your friend's sign. Which you can do.
All birds be gone first. All birds be gone first. So remember this is the one that you just
did.
You'll be doing it too. Be very cautious with your volume, so. Gully Washer, I'm going to play some songs here for you. This is All Burdens Be Gone. He's getting all plugged in, isn't he?
We weren't quite ready yet.
Not quite ready yet. All right, now we're ready. All right. All Burdens Be Gone. Thank you. All burdens be gone. So happy that everybody's here. We really want to thank David Hakan over here at the Gypsy Wagon. We all know each other really well. I think last year you and I played in this space.
That's right.
I think I messed up all your songs.
No, it was great.
But it was fun. It was fun. Anyways, we're gonna keep on playing here for you. This song titled "The Breaks." The coming season slowly changes. Slowly changes. Running uphill to where our home is, making up, pushing up the leaves. Fall hangs on to the August, spread feet to the other breeze. Dog days creep, the silken toe blows, spread the world to taller trees. Never at ease until the solstice, when the sun is below the heat. Shining dreams lag forever, and ladder weeks lit November, and pagan lights like window panes. Come and I That song was, it's going to be on our new album. So if you don't know us, we're from Kansas City, Missouri. And yeah, we have lots of different songs we do. This next one is titled Staggered Beat. It's on our last album, which is called Come Tomorrow You Fall. And yeah, we'll just get kind of started on this. And we got this wonderful pedal steel player here.
Marco!
Hopefully feature him on this thing. So here we go. A red horizon dark. Rumble deep and low. Flashing lightning arc. These troubles on the heart, corrupt and all, full front and tall, staggered beat and draw in a free fall. I could not step further, my feet would not embark. Through wind and ice and snow, first toes could not go far. Staggered beat and draw in a free fall. And all. song right there, man. It's just, it's been kind of following all of us for a while. I love that song. So I think we're going to do another one here. This one is titled Hornets. It's kind of an interesting portrait of my grandpa, who was a railroader. I'm from Independence, Missouri, so he was a switchman. And he always had all these interesting sayings when I was a kid. So anyways, it's an interesting little kind of poem song. Sam Wright. There you go. And he's on banjo and he sings. And then back here on the bass, our trumpet player who's playing bass, Mark Campbell. Yeah! And then we have back here on the fiddle, Louis Francis Dillon. Yeah! And then Marco Pasqualini over here on the pedestal. And Chris Hudson.
Chris Hudson.
Got one more here for you here. So, trying to think. What do you think we gotta do, Sam?
Something quick.
Something quick. Let's see. I was thinking it could be a quick song. It could be a quick one. I was just thinking of one to say.
I'm sure you'll get it.
Probably will.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Heart-shaped stone.
Could be, yeah. Oh, I was thinking something like this. Kitchen window, between the dishes I might sneak a puff of grass. In the yard I can watch the sparrows crooning, though I can't quite hear them through the glass. Fold the laundry, do some shopping. Basement, it's just me and a glass of rye. Except for Sundays, playing Saints at the sanctuary. Through the stained glass, I watch the shadows flicker by.
It's always different.
It's always different.
It's always different.
Sometimes.
You made it to practice. I'm just turning tall, right?
Great movie.
Man.
Yeah. But after that wild kid, it's lonely up here.
Yeah, we all gotta grow up sometime.
It's almost kind of funky when, you know, you don't have all
the time.
It's not good patience.
So the band I told you to see.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah. Like challenge almost makes it better.
Oh, okay.
So
you told me that, and I realized as I was sitting down with him, he's totally kidding that I
Are you gonna join us in Whiskey Mash Room? 2:30?
Sure.
Sparko?
Oh,
Sarah can see you. Thank you. Every belly washer.
Yeah. I mean,
saw you
on that
Sunday.
Seems appropriate given the name.
I saw you Sunday.
Yeah.
And it was a different band.
Totally different.
Like, who's Lily Dumas?
Right. She's a friend of ours from Wichita.
Oh, she's from Wichita. It was like her and you.
Oh,
yeah. The Everfluid belly washer.
People have been so good about ending early if they have a lot of gear to take off.
Yeah.
It's really nice.
That's good.
Great.
It's
great
for taking pictures.
Especially when they're bringing a crowd.
Yeah. I hope that a few people come in.
Oh, people have been drifting in a lot. They've had really good attendance. I was kind of worried setting up way down at the end of the hallway.
Yeah.
If you found us.
That's good. How you been doing?
I'm great, Andrew. First set Wednesday. Again, not a lot of people, but you know, if somebody come back later, a couple hours later in the evening, remember two of the songs that I've done in my half hour set and picked out CDs that have their songs on them. I mean, that's all the audience I need.
Yeah.
I need a crowd of people clapping.
Yeah.
People listening and appreciating.
Are you filming it anyway?
Come out. Yeah, I'm gonna archive it.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let me see how it feels.
Yeah.
If that's okay.
That's perfect.
Because I'm barely standing right now.
Exactly.
But maybe I'll.
You get your second wind.
Where's a good place to stand here?
In the box.
In the box, okay.
Thank you.
chilling is always a good thing. My first vocalize 2018. You were there, I remember. And,
wow, I didn't know that was your first.
Yeah.
And you keep coming back. Good.
Yeah, I do. I'm Brant Miller, and it's great to be at the Folk Alliance, whatever year we're in now, I'm not sure, 2025, 2024, yeah, that's where we are. I'm from Nashville, and I'm going to do all original tunes today. All
right.
And start out with one that I wrote when I had a few minutes on my hands. It's dangerous when you're a songwriter. You have a few extra minutes on your hands and you think of these strange things. So this is a song that will keep you busy though. When I'm waiting for that check to come, my phone will ring, my car to run. What can I do in the meantime? When I'm waiting out a summer storm, the winter blues a broken arm. What can I do in the meantime? Well, I could call a friend I've been missing and then call another one or two or ten. Read a good book, take a good look. What I really want, give the rest a hook. Clear away some growing clutter. Have a warm croissant with butter. Tell the folks in Congress what's on my mind. Just a few things I could do in the meantime. For the dam diversion, it's gotta fall to hear the worst. What can I do in the meantime? I could take it on the chin till my ship comes in. I could easily do that in the meantime. Or I could plant a tree joyfully while turning over a new leaf. Pick up trash along the road, visit a lonely senior at home. Build a house for folks without one. Dish out food for folks who need some. Then give thanks, it's not me in that line. Just a few things I could do in the meantime. Between my morning caffeine fix and evening news apocalypse, there'll never be a better time than this. Follow my heart, follow my groove. See where the winding road there leads. Smile that stranger, say a kind word. Seek out the truth and let it be heard. Remember life's not everlasting. Have some fun and have compassion. Kiss the one I love and don't think she'll mind. There's just a few things I can do in the meantime. Just a few things I can do in the meantime, yeah. Just a few things I can do in the meantime. I got a long list of things I need to get going on, as you may say, yeah. I feel like I'm not in tune.
Did you say that was the first song you wrote?
The first song I played tonight. No, it's not the first one I wrote. It took me.
Man, you nailed it right out of the box.
I wrote it last year. And I'm planning to do a CD if I can get around to it this year. And put that on it. And this one too, I think. But I need to get a different harmonica. Yeah, here's one that was influenced by watching all the folks building houses in Nashville and anywhere you go these days. You see them construction going on in the heat of the summer and the cold in the winter, you know, even rain or shine, and looking at the folks, kind of seeing what their lives might be like building these houses and working outside. Trying to get in tune. As I build this house, I'm thinking about my family south of the border. As I cut this board, I pray to the Lord there's enough for that MoneyGram order. In the hot sun I'm baking, every part of me's aching, but I can't let them go without. They're down there without me, it's tearing me up. Tears fall as I build this house. As I build this house, I'm dreaming of how someday I could be a homeowner. This room is Juan's, that one's Maria's, there's mine and my darling Ramona. Back home they're in danger, it will take a small fortune and God's grace to get them all out. Building a new life for my kids and my wife is why I'm building this house. There's mountains to climb and canyons to cross, and leaps of faith to be taken. I'm taking mine one nail at a time. Will that be enough to save them? I'm baking, every part of me's aching, but I can't let them go without. Down there without me, it's tearing me up. Tears fall as I build this house. Building a new life for my kids and my wife is why I'm building.
Wow.
great song.
Thank you. They still have that thing going on?
Yeah.
I'd like to. Okay. Feels like I'm a little discombobulated during this whole getting ready for this conference. It's like there's so much going on and hard to get focused and prepare. But anyway, doing what I can. Here's a song I wrote based on a, where's my pick? I know I've got one in here, but it's probably a good idea to have it out before. Oh, is that a thick one? Oh yeah, that's pretty.
That'll work?
That's great, thank you. Thanks, saved by Tim. That almost sounds in tune. Yeah, here's one inspired by a road I used to pass by and go down a lot when I was working in forestry and with the state of Tennessee. And when I heard the name of the road, I know there's a song in there somewhere. It took me about 5 years to figure out where. If I can remember how the song goes, so I had to practice this one. Here we go. In the beginning, I was built. I just read that one. Boy, I should have read. In the beginning. Okay, I'll start that over. There were tapes rolling, right? We can do it over.
Hey, we can edit that out. Take two.
We'll take two. You know, it's like, sorry, folks, I screwed it up. I'll practice next time. In the beginning, I was born to a sweet home, where the love of my dear family knew no bounds. Although rushing waters above me, deep green hills, I was a fool to ever leave that hallowed ground. It all began on Genesis Road, where the wild Obed River flows, where the seeds of all I am were sown. These roots run deeper than the miles and keep me from their loving smiles. I'm searching for a way back to to where it all began on Genesis Road. Concrete, all I see these days, trying to make a name, clearly left blind. Up here 50 stories, I never felt so low, thinking of those aching hearts I left behind. It all began on Genesis Road, where the wild Obed River flowed, where the seeds of all I am were sown. Run deeper than the miles to keep me from their loving smiles. Searching for a way back to the fold, to where it all began on Genesis Road. Hope it's not too late, a lesson learned. On my journey home, I'll pray for one bridge left unburned. Of all I am worth, so
back to the fold where it all began on Genesis Road. Yeah, it all began on Genesis Road.
You're great.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah.
In the beginning, I was born to a sweet home.
Sweet home, Chicago.
I'll get a picture right over here. If I need it again, I'll know where to find it.
All right. Here's one. Here's one I did at, I think, a couple years ago at Surfa, right after I'd written it. When at your showcase. It's kind of in tune. Let's see. Yeah, it's kind of going back to old friendships back in, you know, when I was in my 20s. And back in that time, even younger, this is a story about somebody I knew and came close with and kind of lost touch with. Everybody has those folks. Images flow in a crazy. I can start this one again too. Yeah. If I had, here's. Images flow in a crazy collage of a little apartment above that garage. I was just 17, she was 25. She lived up the road and I'd visit sometimes. Two faded Persian rugs on the wall above that new sofa where we laughed and talked. Smile was the widest, the green eyes the brightest, with a sparkle that I wish I could see once more. I've been dreaming of Maggie again. A long time ago, she was my dear friend. Like her welcoming hug and her VW bug. Tell me where all those years went. Been dreaming of Maggie again. Through college and jobs, I'd always return, share hopes and plans. Stories with her. The last time I saw her, got lost at the border, somewhere between good friends and lovers. Been dreaming of Maggie again. A long time ago, she was my dear friend. Like a welcoming hug and a VW bug. Tell me where all those years went. I've been dreaming of Maggie again. Heard from a friend back home, she volunteers in a local food bank since retiring last year. In a photo he texted, she still had that smile. I really couldn't tell, but I pray that that sparkle's still there. Was my dear friend, like a welcoming
Yeah, we got a little time.
Couple more.
I think the crowd's going wild, so
yeah,
I might
baby.
As well. Oh, I lost a harmonica. What you gonna call it? No wonder it was a little loose. One of those screws. I guess it's following the way of the ones in my head.
Hey, man.
Good. How are you?
Brother man.
Hey, man.
How are you?
Good. How are you doing, man?
I'm doing good.
Yeah. I knew someone would show up.
Oh, yeah. All the important people are here.
All right, I'm going to do one. I hadn't been doing that much lately. Maybe because it's depressing. Maybe because the whole reason I write it's depressing. But it's written during the previous president's term. And seems like things don't really change that much. Raining in New York Harbor again, it's Liberty's crying again. Boy, I tell you, I'm on a roll now. I'm gonna start it over because the tape is rolling and I'm the last man standing here just about, so here we go. Raining in New York Harbor today, Miss Liberty's crying again. So guiding the way with a torch in her hand, but she knows the light is fading. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses, she calls out to all. She's getting harder here every day, the higher we're building these walls. Washington, Jefferson, Teddy, and May waves their sadly from their cliffside homes. Eyes are pleading, men die for those freedoms, for God's sake, leave them alone. Whatever happened to we the people? Are you all out of your minds? If we could only break loose from this rock, we'd set things straight one more time. Where now, America, land of the free, of by and for the people, doesn't mean just for me. Seems like our better angels have all flown the coop. Where now, America, it's up to me. Are flaring and temperatures rising as left and right take their shots. Even the I'm really screwing this up. Maybe I'll take a nap now. Tempers are flaring and temperatures rising as left and right take their shots. Even the redwoods are thinking of moving to Canada. Things are so hot. Hurricanes pounding, huge fires rage, as more and more green turns to brown. I wish I was kidding, but Nero keeps fiddling while this whole country burns down. Where now, America, land of the free, of by and for the people, doesn't mean just for me. It's
training in New York Harbor today, and Miss Liberty's crying again.
Nice.
And so am I.
I really think I'm done.
I wish I didn't screw it up. I guess my brain's scattered here and sleep deprived, but that's no excuse. Everyone else is too.
That's the way it happens at Focal Alliance sometimes.
Yeah, well, anyway.
Thanks for getting through it. And
some of it came off pretty good.
Yeah.
Before Pete came and jinxed it all.
I'll tell you what, it's my job.
No, I appreciate you coming.
Yeah, man.
Are you playing here?
No.
Oh.
No, I just saw
you.
You just came for me. That's it.
Man. Well, then I'm doubly sorry that I.
Sounded good. I like your words, man.
Okay, thanks.
Cool.
Appreciate you.
Yeah, man. I'll catch you later.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming by.
Yeah. Here's Dennis's pick.
Yeah, I'm wondering if I'm prepared enough for my set tomorrow night.
Yeah.
I've got Alice Hasten playing fiddle.
Oh.
And I'm afraid that's gonna distract me. Flub all the songs up. Like, yeah, it's gonna be what it's gonna be.
Maybe,
you know?
It sounds so good. You won't listen to her and not yourself. Like, oh, I found one of the parts of the harmonica that's missing. Good.
Yeah. She did a fiddle part. Gave me goosebumps.
Yeah.
That is so good.
I don't know what happened to. I lost a little thing for a harmonica. I got some other ones with me that I can replace it with.
Here. Now can you see it?
It probably fell here somewhere on the. But that's okay. I've got other ones and I can replace it.
Jim Patton.
Excuse me?
Jim Patton and Sherry. Alice played.
Sharing what?
Sherry Brocas.
Oh, are they coming here?
No. They started the evening.
They started what?
They started off this evening.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So is there someone now?
Yeah, Banker and Jory are next. Well, I've got his phone number.
I may have to go and crash.
Catch up on sleep.
Yeah.
No, I can't play some because.
What's that?
I let Dennis borrow my guitar.
Oh, geez. Something in that guitar case there. What's in there? Okay.
he's covering for someone else. Practice those songs I'm
going to
do tomorrow.
Yeah, good idea. I got, I think, one tomorrow night, and then something, Bandits on the Run at that one, and then I got three Saturday, so Lord have mercy. I don't know. I haven't been doing that bad lately with forgetting stuff. Anyway, maybe if there was a packed room, I would have.
It is hard. It's when you're expecting folks, it is hard to keep playing your best when it comes out.
But, you know, I like to. Anyway, about that. All right, man.
Good songs as always. Oh, my gosh.
Since there's nobody here right this second, I'm going to just look on the floor again, see if I have my flashlight or something. There's no way to find a thing like that in a hardware store.
Is it a honer?
Yeah, it's just a little, little screw, you know.
Yeah.
I found the part that goes up, you know, the nut part of it. Oh, wait, here we go.
Good.
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Well, thanks for hosting this again. And, you know, there might be something, I can't remember what I did, but I think I might have at least a song or two in there that came out pretty good without a glitch. So I guess I'll, how much are they?
$50. What I can do is I don't mind editing out the false starts for you.
How's that? Yeah, that'd be great. And I know that some where I started again,
you're fine.
I can
watch that start,
and I can yeah. All right, man. See you soon.
All right.
Okay.
There it is. Thank you.
heroes fleeing from sad Ukraine, artists from the south of Spain, dingy subway vagabonds, South Sea Islanders who fish the pond. Of life so dear.